mariposas atrapadas en la telaraña, episodio 7 de...
These guys are just insects walking right into a damn
Estoy con muchas expectativas con este episodio.
Yeah, like...
It would be interesting if this is the stage to
find the lack of... You're better off as having that.
Oh, no, this is cool.
If it's an ability to do that.
So this is probably his
team. Only Devon.
This is good. This can look what I wanted.
Yeah.
But wait, is this the real Nazareth? Didn't they make a bunch of
hits? Yeah, I doubt that.
Are you sure this is the good time to just talk casually like this?
La mayoría de estos aventureros no son parte del gremio, sino son workers. O sea, hacen misiones, pero no son.
No, it's not. There's a time and place for everything, dude.
I mean, I kind of like his little rhinoceros.
It doesn't matter. At least
okay, so they're all splitting up.
He wants to know that he is a gentleman.
Oh god, dude.
They encontraron un tesoro.
That's wild.
It's the fucking door, bro. What do you mean?
You think that's wild?
Or is it like a... Oh no, it's
fucking... Es una tumba? Una entrada?
Night.
Tesoro.
Jesus Christ.
Y así no vas a la entrada y ahí es. No saben qué hay. Al más adelante van a encontrar mejor.
Un poquito con un brillantito de ahí. Estoy contenta.
Lo que he encontrado, ¿vale?
Compartir un poco.
Por cierto,
lo que han encontrado.
Pero vamos a ver si se lo pueden llevar.
Nada más lo vendo por aquí y ya está. No sería más.
Pero mi hermana está dormida en el cuarto al lado.
Alright, now. Maybe this is the real Nazareth.
No se quieren arriesgar. No quieren entrar, ya tienen miedo. Pero, es posible.
I want to take seriously how they're trying to share it, but at the same time, I really. I don't know what their fate's gonna be. Well, at least most of them.
Oh, that's kind of a law!
Of course, you.
Shut up, Barry! Shut the fuck up!
We ignore that.
Just
like, young boy, we're gonna go fuck what you say.
I like this man. I like this man.
Silence is great. Old
building
is smart, I guess.
Yeah, everything
they
say
is
smart.
Giant of some
weed
dog.
Let me just be a voice. Restless leg syndrome.
What may be happening?
Things are happening.
When the microphone should probably be there.
I think you're all almost every single one of them is
probably.
Probably longer than that, though.
Yo, you be the vanguard, my boy. You press for. I dare.
Yep. Here they come.
Here they
come.
Here
they come.
What?
Oh.
Una entrada, una bienvenida. Tranquila.
Well.
Laugh now. It's funny, isn't it?
No sé por qué tengo el presentimiento.
Yeah, you don't know
what that is.
Well, stop laughing and start attacking.
I mean, I don't think that maybe this is just...
Okay.
No, son excretos.
Trash to be from a
different
idiots.
I thought they would be special skeletons.
Nice.
I love how they like none of them would go out and attack. Like what? You guys are laughing about
this.
Well, to be fair, that's the weakest. Smart. That's the weakest. those are the weakest souls.
Yo, la verdad, dije que pasó algo ahí, ¿no? No pasó nada.
buena, tío.
No, no,
¿qué opinas like, nope. en realidad?
Let's all die.
I really interested in sleep.
Alguien pueda sobrevivir de lo que han entrado.
Yeah, of course.
Sobre todo si se encuentra con uno de los guardianes.
Sorry.
O sea, si Shantir, digamos, tiene su esa frenesí sangrienta y nadie lo va a parar. Ah, el Pandora Actor. Hace tiempo que no lo veo.
Pandora's Actor, most OP character.
Ah, el Pandora Actor creo que puede camuflar, ¿no? Como, como el mamón.
Alright, good.
I'm very happy.
Seguro de que nuestros invitados disfrutarán. No suena nada bien.
Oh, they got the camera.
Separando.
Yo dije que algo podía pasar.
The new sword.
Nice.
They're all down.
Pasó, señor.
Yo,
Are they talking about Frost Pain or the sword that?
Yes.
Yeah, from Carne Village that we got.
I mean, I guess they will put. They'll probably put up a fight.
That's a cool ability. I mean,
okay.
You could have done, you could have set up.
No, 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 no,
no, no,
no, no,
sure. Oh,
indeed. That was really good.
Dude, I love how they're doing this, because they're making it seem like it's just going to be like, so
hard. They like, set up an ambush, but the skeletons came to the crossroads, they could have jumped on them, because they were archers.
Yeah, yeah, the viejo tiene experiencia.
This old Jesus.
No. La líder de las Pleiades. No van a escapar. La misma cantidad de
instantes.
No es
Ah, tenías que
decirlo.
Ahí se los va a comer, ¿no?
We got all of them too,
stop,
all of them.
Stop talking.
Pero...
I find maids at
5v5, what do you say?
Directamente.
It's quite unique.
Oh, okay. Solo van a dejar este lastimados.
Alright, the old guarders.
Oh, I wanna see that fight!
I took an amusement.
No, they actually they don't. Actually that makes sense. No, we're not gonna fight you, we're gonna
save
you guys though.
Flechas mágicas, martillos mágicos, espadas mágicas.
Magic weapons.
RIP my boy. I respected you the most out of all of them.
Oh no.
This
oh, you got it all wrong.
The luck.
Your smile. It's
like
how fucking dare you call them the strongest?
This ancient, I think it's
the first, the ones that didn't go in, the first to get the attack. Well, seriously attacked. Somewhat serious, not even.
Oh, would they make a shot at?
I mean, the maids right there are super well animated.
fight.
Yeah, stuff.
Oh, mate! What is you trying to throw advice to the guys?
Like, I mean, if he's undead though, with these weapons,
oh,
like, massacre.
That little dagger by his
mouth.
No,
no.
You're not gonna come away. I'm
just. Oh, my God. Drooling there. Oh my God. Where was that even coming out?
Oh yeah, this was saying. This was saying that you were dragon. Hell no.
Like, they've just been fighting undead in the lower part, but now it's like, yeah.
Things starting to go bad for them.
Yeah, run! You can't run!
See, now they're kind of getting a little worse.
Okay, yeah,
not even
yeah.
They're just playing with them.
It's kind of like, they're not even, they're just being our
ass. So nice.
Undead Adam. Yo,
aren't you all laughing a second ago? Was a big shit funny to them
now?
Nope. Not a good idea.
¿Dónde han entrado? Han entrado una habitación.
I mean, that's a strong door.
You activated my trap card.
Because that looked. I thought it wouldn't be like.
Oh, never mind, they transported you.
Yeah,
something like teleportation magic.
Yeah, you're not gonna escape.
But they have a bad feeling.
You said
you're not escaping.
Oh, God! Is that the.
Yes or no?
What's his name? The cockroach guy. Are we finally gonna. Yes! I fucking love this dude. The king. But it's you.
Yo, Haku.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Creepy,
the fuck
creepy, yo. Look at all these. I would flip, yo. I would flip, yo. Maybe a boat.
I don't like cockroaches, man. I'm gonna admit. They're the least. I like them the least.
Whatever they are, man.
Yeah, you're in no position to
do that. One for me.
Except for you. That's not a
bad one. Ella tiene sus órdenes.
Yeah, your lives.
My skin is falling right now.
That
is so nasty. Oh, they're crawling into his mouth too. Right now. Oh my.
We just heal him.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, the torturer.
Yo, whoa. I decided to roll this. Please stop. What is happening?
Well, then.
This is so disturbing.
Okay, man, this is no. What is this?
¿Cómo se dice? Casi se te escapa.
Look at that, you're gonna stroke him! Yo, my dude, I feel. Yo, this man.
I'm getting a hard on, I'm gonna be honest.
I'd rather get some of the cockroach.
Oh, God. Let there be no donations in that, please.
Man, whoever you are, I hope that you can.
No.
No.
What is going on, yo?
There we go.
Come in, everyone.
What is it supposed to be? Some sort of slime?
What are you gonna do with that?
Oh, kidneys don't
help.
Oh god, he's gonna put that inside his dick.
I'm done, get the fuck out of here.
Oh, you mean the lizard man is there?
The lizard man, dude.
The man talks big.
Oh, please tell me he's not gonna lose. I want Hamsuke to win.
That wasn't a bad move, Andy, but you're trash!
Here you go, get the tail.
I don't even think he's coming at the camp.
It's not gonna be a satisfied bow for him.
Oh, I feel bad for those slave elves. I don't want them to die, but they are cool.
Slashing
strike?
What
he's just like, slashing strike.
Check out his arms.
Hey, dude, you got no arms. Where'd they go?
Yo, it's done, my dude!
Well, they were just slaves, so
they're broke.
They feel joy from it.
That's how they got here.
Oh, it's already ended?
I feel so
fast.